children. Good morning. How are you? I hope you all are very happy. Welcome back again in your EVS class. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. Children, we have learned about land animals in previous video. And those are called domestic animals. Do you know? Pet and farm animals are also called domestic animals. These are wild animals. The picture that you can see on the screen are known as wild animals. Tell me children, do you like to play in water? I know, you all like to play in water. क्या आपको पता है, कुछ animals का home water में ही होता है. Do you have any idea about that? Right. Fish का home water है. And in same way, many animals live in water. Animals that live in water are called water or aquatic animals. That means, जो animals water में रहते हैं, उन्हें या तो water animals कहते हैं, या तो फिर aquatic animals कहते हैं. Some examples of water animals are dolphin, whale, starfish, octopus, etc. As you can see in this clip, there are many water animals. आप इसमें किस किस को identify कर सकते हो? Can you tell some names? The first picture is of dolphin. Do you know? Dolphin कैसे सोती है? Dolphin अपना one eye close करके सोती है. And उसकी second eye open ही रहती है. And the second fish is whale. It is the largest fish. You can see at this picture, starfish look like stars and it has 5 arms. Octopus has 8 arms. That means octopus ke 8 arms hote hain. Aap is screen mein count bhi kar sakte ho. Kya aapke bhi 8 arms hain? Nahi na. But crocodile, turtle and frog can live both on land and in water. You know children, blue whale is the biggest water animal. अच्छा children, आप imagine करिए कि आप sky में fly कर रहे हैं. Wow, very wonderful imagination. अच्छा, क्या आपने कभी परियों की story सुनी है? I think आपने जरूर सुनी होगी. ये परियां भी sky में fly करती हैं. Children, आपने sky में और किस-किस को fly करते हुए देखा है? Yes, you are correct. Aeroplanes, kites and birds. I think you must have known about the topic. So, we are going to talk about air animals. Some fly in the air like pigeon, crow, owl, sparrow, parrot, etc. They all have wings and feathers. What happened? What are you thinking? I think you are confused about wings and feathers. Don't worry. I will clear your all doubts. Students, look at the screen very carefully. Feathers are attached to wings. And wings are made up of bones and muscles. So, feathers and wings are different. जैसे हमारे two hands होते हैं, similarly birds के भी two hands होते हैं. और जो उन्हें fly करने में मदद करते हैं, wings birds के arms होते हैं, जो bones and muscles से बने होते हैं. You can see the different types of feathers. And these feathers help the birds to fly. Some birds have heavy body, like ostrich, penguin, peacock, etc. Therefore, they cannot fly high in the sky. You know children, ostrich is the biggest bird. Now tell me students, which is our national bird? Very good, our national bird is peacock. You know children, jis tarah human apne bachchon ke liye home banate hain, उसी तरह से birds भी अपने बच्चों के लिए home बनाते हैं, but birds के home को हम nest कहते हैं. Birds make their nests on trees and lays their eggs there. So children, today in this module we have learned about water animals and air animals. So now it's time to see what we have learned through MCQs. First question is, which water animal has 8 arms? Your options are starfish, whale, octopus or dolphin. The correct answer is octopus. Now next is, which is the biggest water animal? Options are blue whale, parrot, peacock or crow. The correct answer is blue whale. Now next is, which bird cannot fly? Options are crow, penguin, eagle or owl. The correct answer is penguin. Now next is, which animal can live both on land and in water? Your options are dolphin, starfish, octopus or crocodile. The correct answer is crocodile. Students, after checking your knowledge, now it's time to do a fun activity. Let's see and try to understand what's given there. So students, as you can see on the screen, many animals and birds are drawn by thumb impression. क्या आप thumb impression जानते हो? Thumb impression में हम water color को अपने thumb पे paint करके different types की चीजें बनाते हैं. For example, flowers, animals, birds, insects, etc. तो आप इस स्क्रीन पे दिए गए पिक्चर्स की हेल्प से थम इम्प्रेशन के कोई भी 5, चाहे वो एनिमल्स हो, बर्ड्स हो, इंसेक्ट्स हो या फिर कोई भी फेवरेट चीज हो, आपको ड्रॉ करनी है. दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे किड्स. आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड ऑल द थिंग्स टॉट इन दिस मॉड्यूल. सो टिल देन अटेम्प्ट द एक्टिविटी. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग. सी यू इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो. बाय बाय.